Hi, I'm Coach Vasily. We're working on dribbling with cones. The reason that we use cones is so that we can simulate game-like situations where you're either in tight spaces, being defended closely. What the cones will help you do is find a way to get a rhythm with your feet, find a way to increase your agility and kind of your comfort with the ball. It's really important to practice, and you can do it anywhere with 3 or 5 cones.